project itself. The characteristics of expectations are described on this slide. It's to satisfy the key people, fulfill the aims of the project, comply with the project budget, adhere to the timeline of the project, and add the value for company, its customers, or so on, and of course meet quality requirements. So, as I said, if our goal is in project management is to ensure success of the project itself, so the project sponsor or submitter expectations needs to be met together with the requirements which were clearly defined. The problem is that usually the expectations are not defined and are not part of the definition phase, as I said at the beginning. Technically, what I'm trying to say by this presentation is that I'm focusing on project definition phase. I found that there is a certain area which is not described yet. The area is differentiation between expectation and requirement, and this is what I'm going to focus on in my future research. I would like to limit this research to not overkill myself with some kind of geographical criteria. So actually focus on certain areas of the public and on certain companies only. I would like to focus on priority on companies which will be limited by their size. I would like to cover this in the sector of between 500 and 2,000 full-time employees. So this is books I was working with. Any questions, please?